My name is Jason Hamilton, and I work at Ithaca College. I'm a professor in the Department of Environmental Studies and Sciences. The apiary, actually has two parts. One part of it is a traditional kind of working apiary for honeybees. You know, we collect honey, we harvest and sell honey, and train beekeepers. There's another part of it, which is it's basically right next door. I mean, it's not somewhere else. Which is an educational native bee pollinator garden. But if you're going to raise bees, you're going to have some honey. You can't help it. It's just kind of the way the whole process works. Right now, we're in the process of doing the fall harvest. We've got around 600 pounds and I expect about 200 pounds more this year. I'm not actually quite sure how we're going, what we're going to do with the honey yet, because you know my sales force is gone. And so we have been giving some honey away. We're thinking of maybe donating it to some causes or maybe helping out some local beekeepers. Turns out that honeybees, in fact, are not native to North America. So they were brought in by Europeans for agriculture. But there are several thousand native species of bees in North America, none of which are used for gathering honey. But some of them are agriculturally important, but most of them are just ecologically important. In New York State, there's more than 400 species of native bee. And because of pesticides and environmental change and habitat loss, a lot of native bees are in decline. Native bee populations. And so another one of our missions is to educate people not only on honeybees and the importance of honeybees as pollinators, but just native bees in general and native bees and their importances in natural ecosystems. I mean, this is a long-term project, but we're slowly developing an area where the plantings are specifically designed to give the habitats and the food resources that native bees need in order to thrive. So in that sense, there's a conservation goal for the native bees, but there's also an educational goal, which is that we have to, it's there to teach people about the importance of native bees.